garage, so I like that. It's really nice to have a stable system where you don't have to offset the damn display. I've had to do that with every radio I've ever had. I've always had to offset the display because they were never on frequency. So this is the only one I've ever had with a real higher quality on step level. Side of the screen in the middle, right where it goes off the screen, and it always drifts. There we go, I got it. I had to tap on it, and now it's stabilized. For the moment, that won't last. But anyway, it's not a big enough problem to pull the scope apart, I suppose, and then find out.
Zen6QW, this is the Let's Build Something 40-meter receiver that's now been moved up to 17 meters. You can move it up to any band, just change a couple lines of code. You'll need a new bandpass filter, which is right here, and I bypassed it. And a new low-pass filter up here to put it on another band. So 5 watts, 17 meters could be really cool. This is Zen6QW.